सॉरी सर
कीप मी फॉर लेटर बाद में
सर
देन आई कैन से जो भी मैं बोलने वाला था सब बोल चुके हूं मैं क्या बोल
आपकी इजाजत हो तो
थोड़े जोया जी
जोया के साथ शुरू करें जोया जी इजाजत है बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया जोया I want to start by saying a big thank you to all of you on this stage. As someone who's grown up on the movies, we need more docu-series that tell us about the films. I'm sure you've watched all of the movies so far, but is there something that was a discovery for you because, you know, you started making this series?
I think what I discovered making this series was that nobody really knew what happened. And after making this series, we've discovered we still don't know what happened with them. Nobody
that
knew.
Come in the next season.
Yeah, that's the next season.
Season two.
Yeah. So
that one is really controversial.
So yeah, somewhere you discover that no matter whatever happened, there was a respect intact. And yeah, that was like no one spoke beyond something. And I think that was something heartening.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Shall I go to Farhan?
Please do.
Thank you so much. Farhan, I hope a mic is magically near you. Thank you so much. I want to ask you how Salim Javed's work has inspired you as a writer and filmmaker. And then I'll ask you my next question.
You know, I think all of us who grew up in the 80s and were children of the product of films that were made in the 70s, we all carry the legacy of Salim Javed within us. It's not about just being a part of their family. It really is, as audiences, as viewers, the impact and influence of their film on all creative minds was just, it's undeniable. You know, so it has influenced my work. When I write scenes, I mean, it's not about emulating or copying consciously, but there is a certain darja, for the lack of another word, you know, that was given to the parts that they had written, and every character contributed in some way, had a personality, had a way of speaking, had a moment in the film, and I think that is subconsciously kind of come into the kind of writing that we do.
In fact, a more pointed
in all of us,
absolutely. In fact, a more pointed question would be: is there a standout piece of advice that you perhaps might have received when you were undertaking your journey to be a filmmaker yourself?
A piece of advice that my dad gave me, he said, we come from a long tradition where sons never listen to their fathers. So please don't listen to me. Go ahead, go ahead and do whatever you want. So I tried my best to follow his advice.
Thank you so much for not listening.
We have no choice because this angry young man, I think my father is the angrier one. So we still listen to whatever he says.
Salman sir, I have to once again start off by thanking you, all of you, for giving us this series.
Thank you for hosting this, please.
Thank you. And I'd love to ask you, the spark or the idea of creating this docu-series, when did it come about?
I think Zoya started this. Yeah. And Zoya and Farhan came to me, to all of us, and I thought that was the best thing that could ever happen.
Fantastic.
And I believe that they were the highest paid writers then. They're not leaving that position only. Even now, look at this. Or ye to acha, they didn't pursue acting. They didn't write for themselves. Ne to look at them.
So handsome.
Aajkal bhi aise do hero nahi milenge aapko.
Kya baat hai? Bilkul.
Hai na?
Bahut bahut shukriya. Ritesh, I hope mic is near you or it'll come to you. As someone who entered the film industry without any prior connections and has achieved so much success, how did Salim Javed's legendary work and mentorship influence or shape your creative journey?
I mean, I think you're right. I had no exposure to films till I obviously we did Dil Chahta Hai. But I think a lot of it came because from school, I remember Javed uncle used to be at Holiday Inn working there. So we used to go there because our school was right across. And I used to hop across there with Farhan. And I mean, I would see some part of the process of what was the magic behind, right? So I think I got into it at that point. And then obviously you've grown up watching these movies in the 80s. And I think even today, like, and with Salim uncle, most of my interaction started after Dil Chahta Hai, because I remember after the movie release, Farhan and me for most of the films would go invite him. I obviously knew the family, Sohail, Arbaaz, Salman, all these people from C-Rock days. So, I mean, there was a lot which was there. So, I mean, I think there is a lot of influence in the work today because you've seen the stories they wrote, the way that the nuances of the screenplay, the characters, the emotional connect they had at that point, and it's even valid today. So, I mean, to be honest, even when I read a screenplay today, I try to find that connect and that emotion with which you can relate to and identify with.
Thank you so much for
and,
that answer.
And we in our industry are used to, I mean, we have to work under a lot of pressure. And he was already used to it.
he let him say it.
You only say.
Aap hi bol do abhi.
Because Marlix, pressure cooker belonged to him. So he'd already come from that background of working under pressure.
Well, I must say, I have one of the finest co-hosts with me today, and that is Mr. Salman Khan. Thank you so much, sir. It's so lovely. Reema.
मैं फेंकी हुई पैसे उठा लेता हूँ. आजकल बहुत उठा रहा हूँ.
Reema, I hope Mike will be with you soon. Excellent Entertainment, Tiger Baby and Prime Video together have given us so many great stories. Whether it's Made in Heaven, Season 1, Season 2, Someone Make Some Noise, it's my favorite show. Yes, thank you. Dahad, thank you for Dahad very recently. I think this is amazing, this partnership between you and Prime Video. So what do you think this is going to do to that partnership? Angry Young Men.
You know, it's wonderful for us to partner with Prime, Amazon Prime, and you know, it's going to drop in 240 countries. And to me personally, I mean, apart from you know, it being a, you know, them being a huge contribution to the film industry, when I watch the docu-series, it's, you know, like two tigers who've done this beyond all odds. So there's a rags to riches story, there's a beyond all odds kind of story, and I think it's very universal, their journey.
Thank you so much for sharing. Namrata, yes, a round of applause for Reema, please. Thank you. Let's keep that going. Thank you. Namrata, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
An outstanding moment.
Yes,
and it's amazing that this is your directorial debut. I'm going to straight up ask you about this creative journey from the start. I know we may not have time to go through all of it, but tell us something about the start of it.
Well, I mean, I've been an editor for 15 years now. And when Zoya asked me if I would love to do this, I mean, if I would want to do this, I was like, yes, because it just seemed like a great subject. And I mean, it was much more than what I thought. It was so amazing. It's been quite transformative for me. Yeah, it's been a great learning experience. And it feels surreal that it's happening, that everybody will get to see it. We have poured our hearts into it. We've worked on it for a long time. And I hope everybody can see it and enjoy it.
That's so wonderful. Congratulations again. I've just realized that we've not even shown them the trailer. So I think that's what we should do right now. Ladies and gentlemen, main janti hu ki hum sab ke saath is trailer ka intezaar to 240 mulkon aur shahron ki audience bhi kar rahi hai. To aapko dikha dein ye trailer?
Please.
Aise nahi dikhayenge, aapse thoda sa aur pyar mile to dikha denge. Thank you so much. We'll go backstage and we'll clear the stage to watch the trailer of Angry Young Men. आपसे बस यही पूछना चाहूंगी मेरे दोस्तों कितने आदमी थे जोर से बोलेंगे बिल्कुल दो I'm sorry man, there are a lot of good looking men in this room, but they have to be the best looking. Give them a round of applause. Our heroes, our stars. Our superstars, Salim Sahab, Javed Sahab. अक्सर कहा जाता है कि जिनके हाथ में ये माइक होता है वो एक सवाल हमेशा पूछे तो पेचीदा सा होता है लेकिन आज ये सवाल पेचीदा नहीं है और वो है ये कैसा लग रहा है
अच्छा लग रहा है
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया सलीम साहब
नहीं ऐसा ही नहीं चले जाए आने वाली पिक्चर भी अच्छी होना चाहिए इस पे काम नहीं चलेगा
एक्चुअली हम लोग थोड़े इनसिक्योर हो गए थे पीछे बैठे एक एक के बाद एक सबको बुलाया जा रहा है हमारा कोई जिक्र नहीं है तो हमें कहीं ये भूल भूल तो नहीं गई क्या हमें रिमाइंड कराओ भाई हम भी हैं
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल आई डू वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट बाई आस्किंग द बोथ ऑफ यू कि हम सब ने ये फिल्में देखी हैं थैंक्स टू यू ये पूरा जनरेशन जो है वो आप ही की फिल्मों की बदौलत इस देश में हम बड़े हुए हैं लेकिन व्हाट वाज दैट सीक्रेट फॉर्मूला आप हमें आज बता दीजिए दैट मेड सलीम जावेद
जी
वो सीक्रेट फॉर्मूला मैं चाहती हूँ कि आज आप वो सीक्रेट फॉर्मूला हमें बता ही दे
तो फॉर्मूला ये है कि उससे बहुत से लोगों को बहुत तकलीफ होगी, इसलिए कि हम में तो थोड़ी बहुत अकल थी, बाकी बहुत बेवकूफ़ थे।
They don't make men like these anymore, let me tell you that. Javed sahab, aapse sawal puchna chahungi.
Ji.
Ki what is it about your partnership that made it so special?
I mean, ultimately the result, but you see, it was not planned, it was not organized, it was not on a very conscious level decided that we'll do that. It just happened. Incidentally, the first job I got in film industry was with Mr. Kamal Nuri for 50 rupees. Then I jumped to 100 rupees in Mr. S.M. Sagar's film, where I was an assistant director. Beside that, I was writing dialogue also, because no other writer was willing to write the dialogue of Saradi Lutera. So we went to Jhopad Patti, and with Mahim ki Sagar sahab ke saath, wahan ek writer tha, usne bhi refused kar diya. Phir mujhe unhone kaha, acha chalo tum likho. तो मतलब चॉइस का मामला नहीं था, मगर वो मेरी ज़िंदगी की शायद सबसे अहम फिल्म है सरहद लुटेरा, बिकॉज दैट इज़ वेयर आई मेट सलीम साहब। सलीम साहब उस पिक्चर में रोमांटिक लीड कर रहे थे और मैं डायलॉग लिखता था, और मुझे इतना परेशान करते थे वो डायरेक्टर साहब और प्रोड्यूसर साहब कि मैंने तय कर लिया था इसके बाद मैं नहीं लिखूँगा। मगर मुझे कॉन्स्टेंटली जो हिम्मत दी और अप्रिसिएशन दिया वो सलीम साहब ने, कि आप अगर इस पिक्चर में ऐसे डायलॉग लिख सकते हैं तो आप सोचिए कोई ठीक पिक्चर होगी तो आप क्या करेंगे, आप राइटर बनिए। तो ये खैर बात ख़त्म हो गई। उसके बाद इत्तेफाक है कि मैं बांद्रा आ गया एक दोस्त के यहाँ, और उसके साथ रहता, किराया वो देता था, मैं रहता था। तो सलीम साहब का घर पास में था, तो सलीम साहब के घर जाने लगा सारी मोहब्बत के साथ। एक ये था कि एक वक्त का खाना पक्का हो गया था, तो फिर हम लोग बैठते थे, कहानियाँ वानियाँ सोचते थे। एक दिन हम बैठे थे कि वही सागर साहब जिन्होंने सरहद लुटेरा बनाई थी, जिन्होंने हमें इंट्रोड्यूस कराया, वो आ गए और उन्होंने कहा भाई एक शॉर्ट स्टोरी है और तुम दोनों जो है वो उसका अगर स्क्रीन प्ले बना दो। तो हमने कहा ठीक है, कितने पैसे देंगे आप? तो उन्होंने कहा 5,000। तो आइए, मेरा तो एक हार्ट बीट मिस हो गया। तो हमने कहा ठीक है, तो हमने 14-15 दिन में वो स्क्रीन प्ले बना के उन्हें दे दिया। ये गोस्ट राइटिंग थी, हमारा नाम नहीं था पिक्चर में, लेकिन वहाँ एक सुधीर वाही थे जो अभी भी शायद आपके टच में हैं। तो सुधीर वाही जो है उसको तो मालूम था कि हमारा काम है, तो उसने कहा सिप्पी फिल्म चले जाओ। तो हमने सोचा सिप्पी फिल्म इतनी बड़ी हो, हमें कहाँ काम दे। लेकिन एक दिन दोपहर में कुछ करने को नहीं था तो मैं चले ही गया। तो वहाँ बात बात की तो उन्होंने कहा अच्छा आप दोनों आ जाइए। मैंने कहा हम लोग तो साथ काम कर रहे थे, अभी ख़त्म किया हमने स्क्रिप्ट, तो आप दोनों आ जाइए। तो फिर हम दोनों गए और फिर हमें वहाँ काम मिल गया। तो वहाँ राजेश खन्ना से मुलाकात हो गई। राजेश खन्ना ने हमें कहा कि तुम हाथी मेरे साथ एक स्क्रीन प्ले लिख दो। तो कोई ऐसा दिन नहीं था, कोई ऐसा टाइम नहीं था जब हम दोनों ने बैठ के तय किया कि अब हमें पार्टनर हो जाना चाहिए। इट जस्ट ग्रू, इट हैपन लाइक दैट। और फिर तो आपको पता ही है, मुझे बताने की जरूरत नहीं है, रेस्ट इज हिस्ट्री।
The rest is history. Thank you so much, Javed Sahab, for taking us on that little journey. And there's a lot more in the docu-series, I can promise you. At this point, Salim Sahab, इन्होंने इतनी सारी यादें हमें बता दी। अगर आपको भी उस दौर की कोई यादें हैं जो हमारे साथ इस वक्त शेयर करना चाहते हैं, बड़ा अच्छा लगेगा हमें।
क्या भाई?
आपका माइक
हेलो
और पास
हेलो
साहब ठीक
हेलो
आप ठीक
हाँ ना ठीक है। हम जा रहे थे करता हुआ एक फिल्म के उस पे प्रीमियर पे, हम जावेद साहब और मैं एक ही गाड़ी में थे जा रहे थे, और हमारे सामने एक प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर जा रहे थे जिन्होंने 20 साल पहले एक फिल्म बनाई थी। तो बच्चे आए और ठोकना शुरू कर दिया और बॉनेट को, सलीम जावेद जिंदाबाद, सलीम जावेद जिंदाबाद। तो एक 10 रुपये का नोट निकाला मैंने और उनका कहा कि ये लो, और वो जाके आगे को जो उनका नाम दिया डायरेक्टर का कि उनकी गाड़ी के आगे क्या करो, और उनका नाम दिया कि जिंदाबाद बोलो, जिंदाबाद बोलो। जो वो जैसे जैसे उसका जाके उसने जिंदाबाद बोलना शुरू किया, तो उन्होंने पीछे मुड़ के देखा के देखा, मेरे को जो लोग जानते हैं, और इसके बाद गाड़ी चली। तो इंटरवल में जब सिगरेट पीने निकले तो हम लोग ढूंढ रहे थे कि हम कहाँ हैं। जब उसके बाद हम दिख गए उसे, तो घुमा फिरा के, जैसे आपने भी अभी थोड़ी देर पहले कहा था लोग जानते हैं, हर आदमी जानता है, तो थोड़ी देर बाद वो हमारे पास आके खड़े हो गए कि नहीं यार अल्लाह का शुक्र है कि 20 साल हो गए मेरी पिक्चर को, मेरा बच्चा जानता है।
Some of the finest storytellers of our country on this stage at this point. इस पल को और भी यादगार बनाने के लिए मैं दरख्वास्त करूंगी सलमान खान सर, फरहान अख्तर, जोया अख्तर, रितेश सिद्वानी, रीमा काकती, नम्रता राव एंड मनीष मेंगानी टू काइंडली जॉइन अस बैक ऑन द स्टेज। दिस सीरीज इज सो क्लोज टू एवरीबॉडी एंड ऑफ कोर्स क्लोज टू होम। व्हाट आर योर थॉट्स ऑन इट नाउ दैट वी हैव सीन द ट्रेलर? व्हाट यू विश इट डज?
यू नो आई मीन आई थिंक लाइक यू नो जोया सेड इट इन द ट्रेलर व्हिच यू गेट अ सेंस देयर वाज नोबडी लाइक देम एंड देयर इज नोबडी after them on this. And I think even just talking about what they do as writers and what they've done, we were just discussing this even backstage, that all of us sitting here, all of us have a job because these two people went and wrote something and brought that to life. So I don't think that is what needs to be shared with the world. That's what I think needs to be, this generation needs to see what kind of writers and what they do. So I think without writers, we are actually nobody. We have no job. So I think a story like this coming to the forefront and sharing it with the world is the best thing we as Salman Khan Films, XL, Tiger Baby could do and take it out there.
Thank you so much, Ritesh, for that. Salim Sahab and Javed Sahab at work.
My earliest memories are of the spaces, I think. Certain hotel rooms, the study in our house now, which for my luck is my room right now, the study they worked in. I think it's the spaces, I think it's that A4 blank foolscap sheet and handwriting. That's my earliest memory of it.
Oh, lovely. Thank you so much for sharing that with us. Farhan, I'd like to take the next question for you, which is, tell us that one film that you watched of the duo and what effect did it have on you? Any film, like a visceral memory that's never left you.
You know, I've watched all their work umpteen number of times. So be it Shole, be it Deewar, be it many films. But the one that I think I've watched the most that they worked on was a film called Kranti, which I watched, I don't know, maybe like 300 times. I saw that film. It was highly entertaining. I don't know if they will be happy that that was my first choice of Kranti. But no, all their work. I think this documentary is aptly titled Angry Young Men because they brought their life experience, their voice, their identity into the character that we've all come to know as Vijay. And that's left like a lasting impression on all of us. But all of it, their work is absolutely spectacular. It speaks for itself.
Thank you so much for that. Kranti, in case anyone missed that, okay? I'm going to take this to Salman, sir. Salman, sir, I just
saw an interview of Mr. Manoj Kumar, and he's taken away the credit from Salim Javed. He said that he's written it.
Did he?
Yeah.
Okay. So then we'll have a separate documentary for Manoj.
I think it's very, very honest of him that he has made this confession.
Yes,
no, but it's a fact. He says, मैं लिखता था, मैं इनको सुनाता था, और ये फिर आके वही करके चले जाते थे. तो but he did write it.
As they say, it takes a village.
Especially
so
that chana zor garam.
Which is why I think I had another question on my cards, but I'm just going to go ask you another question, which is, what is your favorite film of the two of them?
I've liked all their films, but for me, Deewar, Zanjeer, Dawn, Shole. Ab kitne naam le? Ke jab hum like we produce a film, I'm sure even Farhan and Zoya must be revisiting all their films.
Now for the question on the card, which is, when did you realize that your father was no ordinary man, but the Salim Khan?
क्या सवाल है ये? अब इसका इस सवाल का जवाब तो कुछ और ही होगा कि जब से कुछ समझ में आया तो सलीम जावेद ही समझ में आए, बाकी के कोई नहीं समझ में आया।
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट। जावेद साहब, बिफोर वी गो अहेड एंड बिफोर यू से वंस अगेन दैट व्हाट अबाउट अस, I want to ask you a question to both of you, Salim Saab and you. All of the women on the docu have said, you were brats. You were brats. You were not humble and you knew your worth. Some of those women are sitting right here. Thank you. Thank you for joining us today. It's so wonderful.
No, I must, in all honesty, accept that Salim Javed stepped on many people's feet. But to begin with, those feet should not have been there.
सलीम साहब, आपसे जरूर सुनना चाहेंगे।
बाकी खाने के बाद
लंच से लंच टाइम हो गया है।
डायरेक्टर से सुन लेते हैं। यस, आई थिंक वी विल ब्रेक फॉर लंच वेरी वेरी सून। नमिता, आई थिंक दिस क्वेश्चन बिगेट्स एन आंसर। ऑफ ऑल द नेम्स यू वेंट विद एंग्री यंग मेन, व्हिच इज आई थिंक द परफेक्ट नेम फॉर दिस डॉक्यू सीरीज, बट हाउ डिड दैट कम टू यू?
इट वाज ज़ोया'स आइडिया। I mean, even when she had the idea first, she knew that it will be called Angry Young Men.
Oh, amazing.
Yeah, and we discussed it back in 2018. She already knew it's Angry Young Men.
Thank
and
you
I thought
so
it's a fab name.
Truly is.
Yeah,
thank you.
It epitomizes everything the docuseries is about. Yeah.
Thank you for that. Manish.
So this Brad thing is two people writing, giving hit after hit, hit after hit, hit after hit. And now they have to refuse a lot of producers, a lot of actors. तो वो वहाँ से आता है कि ये लोग अपने आप को समझते कि इनका दिमाग ख़राब हो गया है। दिमाग इनका नहीं ख़राब हुआ था, दिमाग इनका चल ही रहा था और बहुत अच्छे तरीके से चल रहा था, क्योंकि ये हिट पे हिट दिए जा रहे थे और जिनके साथ ये काम नहीं कर पाए फॉर डेट्स और प्लॉट पसंद नहीं आया, फॉर वट एवर, शक्ल पसंद नहीं आई, जो भी है कैरेक्टर पसंद नहीं आया, वो उन्होंने इनको टैग कर दिया कि इनका दिमाग ख़राब था, लेकिन एक्चुअली इनका नहीं था। जिन्होंने इनको ये बोला है वो उनका दिमाग ख़राब है।
Well, thank you so much. Manish, I'm going to take this to you quickly because, you know, lunch. Prime Video has always been at the forefront of presenting such amazing stories. Please tell us, with Angry Young Men, what can audiences expect?
I think the audiences on this specific one, apart from all the great things that we've heard, is fantastic storytelling, right? Like, and it's the story behind the story. You know, these are iconic writers who've created iconic characters and iconic films. And I personally see a lot of new films today, and you can tell that there is, you know, a little bit of Salim Javed in every film, you know, whether it's a character, it's a story. So there is a lot that you're going to see, and then there is, you know, some trivia that I can't really talk about, but yeah, it's something that we're very, very
talk
excited about.
Talk about it.
But yes, there is a lot to be seen. 3 episodes, power-packed, 240 countries, and 20th August. That's all I want to say for now.
Amazon ka promotion. You know, one thing, I've worked with a lot of writers, and so has Farhan, with a lot of writers. They write. Salim Javed thought. They put their life's experiences, what they've learned from people around, what they've seen, what their parents have taught them, what their children, you know, have, you know, the way they've grown up. So they've taken from life and they put it on cinema. The rest of the writers, cinema se utha ke cinema mein dala hai. God makes men. They don't want to be men anymore. He makes a lot of men. But in this generation, they don't want to be men. These two here, my father and Javed Saab, they're men. They're still men because they want to be men.
Ideally, this is the point where we drop our mics and go backstage, but there's a couple of more questions and I'm don't shoot the messenger. I would love for Reema to get in a word at this point. Reema, this is my favorite question. Okay, so this question is for you. And that is, what is your biggest takeaway from this docuseries?
I think their grit, the fact that, you know, like Saman just said, what they were writing at that time, it was so reflective of what was happening in society. And also, I think writers were treated quite shabbily at that time. You know, in the industry, they had no status. And these two gentlemen came and just kind of broke all of that and just shattered, you know, the glass ceiling. And it's very inspiring. And I think it's inspiring to somebody who's not a filmmaker or a writer too, because it's your genuine rags to riches against all odds kind of story.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. I think the befitting end to this afternoon just might be each of you hit me, not like that, with your favorite Saleem Javed dialogue. We'll start with you, Manish. Woo!
Should we just do it the other way around?
Oh! I've already said mine, which is, main aaj bhi pheke hue paise nahi uthata.
Don ke dushman ki sabse badi galti ye hai ki wo Don ka dushman hai.
Woo! Yeah, baby! Well done. Namrata.
मेरे पास माँ है.
क्या बात है, क्या बात है. Aren't we grateful? रीमा जी.
जो डर गया समझो मर गया.
Yeah, baby. रितेश.
I was going to say मेरे पास माँ है, because that had also reached the Oscars, but I'll say कितने आदमी थे.
Fantastic. दो सरकार दो. सलमान सर.
स्वागत नहीं करोगे आप इनका.
क्या बात है. Should we ask the two of you what your favorite lines might be? Would you like to tell us your own line? And then that might be a bit weird. Yes.
That now let me tell you that that we are going to write now. I have spoken to him ki ek picture bas hum ek aur likh de saath mein. Tell.
Line यहां से शुरू होती है.
उस जमाने में भी हमारी प्राइस ज्यादा थी, इस जमाने में तो बहुत ही ज्यादा होगी, वो देख लीजिएगा आप. मगर एक बात, हमारे बच्चों ने, सब बच्चों ने बड़ी अच्छी अच्छी बातें हमारे में कही, लेकिन सच ये है कि तो बहुत छोटे थे, नहीं क्या कितना याद है कितना नहीं. हम तो बड़े थे, हमें याद है ज्यादा इन बच्चों के बारे में. मैं सलीम साहब से जब पहली बार मिला था तो सलमान वॉज नॉट इवन वन ईयर ओल्ड, 65, ही वॉज नॉट वन ईयर ओल्ड. और ये जो अभी इतने हैंडसम लग रहे हैं, ये कोई अभी की बात नहीं है, बचपन से ही खूबसूरत थे. तो ही वॉज अ एक्सेप्शनली गुड लुकिंग चाइल्ड. और एक ब्लैक एंड वाइट तस्वीर आपके लिविंग रूम में हुआ करती थी, छोटी सी फ्रेम में, सलमान की पता नहीं अब है, खो गई, कहाँ है. फिर ये सब तो बाकी बच्चे तो मेरे सामने पैदा हुए हैं. अच्छा, कमाल क्या है कि सलमान टुडे ही इज़ द ही मैन, ही इज़ द डैशिंग हीरो. ये इंतहाए शाय, बहुत ही कम बोलने वाला, बहुत चुपचाप रहने वाला बच्चा था. जो बदमाश बच्चा था वो वहाँ बैठा हुआ है. ये ही वॉज अ रेगुलर सेड्यूसर. सलीम साहब के घर में जो भी आता था कि ये आ? तुम्हें पता नहीं है तुमने क्या क्या किया 6 बरस के बाद. ये जो भी इनका, सलीम साहब का दोस्त होता था, ये उससे एक स्पेशल रिलेशन बना लेते. ये बेचारा चुप बैठा रहता था, और ये जो है उससे मिलके घुल मिलके लोगों को लगता था भाई बहुत कमाल का बच्चा है, है? और एक बहुत छुटपन में इसकी एक अजीब आदत थी, इसके बाल कभी बिखरे नहीं मिल सकते. ये कंघी करता था, एक 6 साल का बच्चा अपनी कंघी कर रहा है, ऐसा मैंने देखा नहीं कभी. तो सेल्फ लव इनका बहुत कमाल का था.
सेल्फ लव, आई लव इट. सो जेन जी जावेद साहब, आई लव यू. ज़ोया, आई एम गोना टेक दिस टू यू, अनलेस सलीम साहब वुड लाइक टू से.
तो ये उस वक्त से थे, पहले से, द वे दे लिव देयर लाइव्स टुडे इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर फरहान एंड मी टू लिव आवर लाइव्स द वे दे लिव देयर लाइव्स. तो इसमें नेगेटिव भी बहुत आ गया उस वक्त. So they didn't care. Today we are made to feel that we should care where we should not actually.
That's so true. Thank you. Thank you.
That comes from
I mean, there is only one word, which is badass, and I said that. I don't care, but that's who they were. Zoya, I would love for you to tell us what your favorite dialogue is. And Farhan, we're back there.
Actually, I'm going to go with what Reema said, which is Gabbar's dialogue, jo dar gaya samjho mar gaya.
Mar gaya. Bilkul. Bahut bahut shukriya. Farhan?
My favorite dialogue, I've actually made a film. I love that film so much. Dawn ko pakadna mushkili nahi namumkin hai. Was my favorite dialogue. But I think to just paraphrase one line that they've used in a film, and that question came up earlier also, lunch kab hai, lunch kab hai, lunch.
Lunch kab hai. Well, lunch will happen.
Mine is, mujhse bhi puchna
hai. Yes, sir. Sorry.
Mine is, mere paas maa hai, wo bhi do.
Can't even plan things like this. Okay, so let me be honest. I grew up in Sion. मैं माटुंगा की लड़की हूँ. लेकिन आज इस मंच पर यहाँ पर खड़े रहके, I just want to say thank you to all of these amazing people who given us the movies that defined our entire lives, our personalities. And if you feel the same way, would you please put your hands together for Angry Young Men that is going to be dropping on the 20th of August on Prime Video.
Can 240 countries.
Can I also mention, very rare to have such a strength, such a show of wonderful family coming together. So I'm going to ask our
friends. Aapne Javed saab ka production to dekh liya, ab Saleem Khan ka bhi production dekh lijiye.
Yes.
Come, Sohail. Come. Arbaz, Alvira, Arpita, come. Thank you.
Thank you.